Hi Sarah, welcome to our TV show. Today I want to talk with you pros and cons of organic food. So can you tell me about organic foods?
Hi Gilda, firstly I am so happy to be here. I would like to start with pros of organic food. Firstly, it is environment friendly. According to sources, the concept of organic farming can be friendly to the environment because they are not using medicines and artificial things. Also, it's animal friendly too. Those who are concerned about the welfare of livestock should make this concept a way of treating animals fairly. Another thing is lower levels of pesticides. Organic food will answer people of lower levels of pesticides as only a low amount of chemicals are used for the production of organic food. Oh, and the most important thing is organic food is healthier alternative.
So, can you tell me the cons?